What up, guys? Trin back at it again with another freaking video. Okay, so today it's just gonna be like a makeup routine. So if I'm going out, then this is the makeup that I'm gonna do. Excuse my voice, I'm kind of sick, but yeah, let's just get started. So first I start off with this Nivea cream lotion for my primer. And then I get this Fit Me foundation. You know, I don't know the shade. But then I put it on the back of my hand. So I literally will put like that much, cause like, you know, yeah. I'll get the little beauty blender. I didn't even put the mirror in front of me. I'm literally just using a camera. But anyway, for some reason, I can never find like my exact foundation anywhere. But I finally did, you know? I don't even know what to talk about in these, because like, you're just doing your makeup. What are you supposed to talk about? Most of the time, I don't put foundation on just cause I don't like it. I usually just put like concealer, which is so weird, but most of the time I think that it's like I can't talk and do this, it's weird, okay? Most of the time, I think that the foundation looks freaking cakey on me. Looks really cakey, so I won't do it. And for some reason, my forehead's way tanner than every other part of my face, so like, the foundation like doesn't match my forehead at all. So, yeah. Looks a little bad then, that's why. So once the foundation's on, I will put a tiny, the littlest bit of concealer, up the littlest bit. It's probably darker than, I don't even like it, like, that much, and then I'll get like, do that, I'll just use a beauty blender again and just get right under my eye. Okay, and I probably sound so stupid because like I don't know how to like talk through this. I know how to do it, but I don't know how to talk through it. And like I've always been like into makeup. Like I had this phase where I was like obsessed with it, and my mom would always take me to get makeup, and then like I totally grew away from it and I did not wear makeup for like a year. And like now I'm getting back into it and I'm obsessed with it. It's not that I was like ever bad at it, I just was like I wasn't into it, you know? Anyway, after I get I will get this MAC, it's like washed off, but it's this MAC blush, two different blushes. But anyway, I'll get that and I'll do it on this brush. It's probably really weird, but I'll do it on this brush. And I'll get the lower color, which is like darker but kind of purplish. And I'll put it kind of just right there. It's like the weirdest thing ever because it's like blush and contour. But I'll put it like on my cheekbone and my contour line. I don't know what this is called.
I don't even know if that's right here.
yeah, there's that. And I will get the beauty, I'll get the beauty blender, and I'll kind of just blend it in together. Because I don't want it to be like a harsh line, you know? So after I do that, I'll put on my eyeshadow, which is usually just like a little bit of just something random, you know? I change it up a lot. I'll do like gold, or I literally just not put that much on. But I'll get this, I think it's MAC, this little MAC eyeshadow thing. It's like brown. And I'll get this blending brush, and I'll put this all in my crease and kind of all over my lid. Yeah, it kind of goes all over my lid. Anyway, I'll just...
Ew, the way I'm talking is really gross. Like, I feel like I need to have, like, a relaxed voice. But, yeah. I will just put that kind of all over the lid and the crease. Kind of focus on the crease, because, you know... I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know how to explain this. But I'll do the same thing on this eye.
I lied. It goes all over my lid. Like, all over it. Okay. Once that's done, once I'm done with that, I will not be done with that.
I'll get a different brush and put it under. I'm not done with that. I will get this brush, it's really my shadow brush, like that. I will get it on the tip of it and just put it right under my eye.
And once I am. Once I've done that, I'll get this burgundy bar, Maybelline, I don't know, and I'll go in with this. Once I'm done doing that, I will put, this is really out of order, but I'll put this blush on with a different brush. I'll put this blush on with like this brush. Mascara. I was gonna say eyelash curler, but I don't know where that is. But usually, I curl my eyelashes.
Okay, so I'm gonna curl my eyelashes.
I'll do the other eye really quick. Get back. Okay, I'm back with both eyes on, and now I have to do the bottom eyelashes. Just like. Back in with this, and I will put inner corner highlight on, and I'll use this brush. I'll just get this white shade right here, and I'll put it, or I'll get this white shade and I'll just plop it right there, maybe A little bit on my nose. I don't know. That was random. And I like to add, okay, and sometimes when I see my face and I'm like, okay, it's kind of flat, I'll legit go in with the eyeshadow that I use in my crease, and I will use, oh! I will use this big fluffy brush right here, go in and put it on my cheeks to add color. And then after that, I'll be done, and I'll put this lip gloss, and just, that was a little much, but. Okay, that's the end makeup look right there. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Deuces.